Okay, hi. Welcome back to Amnesia Rebirth. So this is how we're starting off the episode, huh? What? Okay, since I'm really scared. Oh, I guess I'm gonna die. I survived somehow. Oh. Dan, I'm under the water.
Hello.
Help.
Shh. Shh, my love.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. Well, that was a great start to the episode. Hey, baby, we did it.
The darkness. It feels like I'm losing control.
Hey, baby, don't ignore all the growling you hear outside.
That's light. It's alive somehow. What do you think it wants?
Burger.
Hello. Hello, little one. It's nice to know you. I don't know what's happening to me. If you're here, it can't be too bad.
Pepe.
We'll get through this. I just need to stay out of the darkness.
Did she name the baby yet?
I'm sorry we're in this horrible place. We'll get out. I swear. I'll be okay, my love. I just need to keep calm. To remember what the doctor said.
Did they name the baby in the last episode? Yeah, at least we're out of monster territory. Oh!
What? Who are you?
Hey!
What do you want?
Oh, yeah. Oh, what was that? Oh, thank you. Oh. Thank you. Ah, oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Baby. Oh no, baby. Baby, please. Sit. Baby.
Well done, precious one.
Please say Pepe is okay. I swear, like, before they introduced the baby plot point, I was like, not really that immersed, but then as soon as the Pepe was brought into play, I was like, Pepe!
Oh, shit! little one?
Oh, no.
Sorry.
Please, no.
Please be okay.
Do not do this to me.
I'm sorry, my love. Just let me know you're all right.
I'm sure baby is okay. I was one step away from falling. Baby?
Are you there, little one?
I'm sure baby's there. I'm sure baby's there. I swear to God, I will delete this game if something happens to Bebe. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I was playing so much Dying Light, I instinctively clicked
I didn't hurt you.
To crouch. Bebe. Seriously, did they give you...
Who are you? What do you want?
Yeah, seriously, who is that?
Ow!
Don't worry. We're all right. We came this way.
Huh?
Stay with me, Hank.
It is not good, Mistrian. Not at all. We may reach help, but he will not.
Fuck.
I'll admit, he fits in better than I expected. These guys, though, Tazi, they bleed money. You know what I mean? It gives them this crazy confidence, like the world has to do what they tell it to.
Yeah, that has to be it. Maybe he's just sleeping. That would be one hell of a nap to wake up from, though.
Don't drink too much. And fill up the flasks, bottles, whatever you have.
Don't go near it. Tazi!
Follow. Hunt. Life. I think she's trying to help us.
Oh my god.
My god. It's a fucking devil he's wanted us.
Of March, 1937. I am Tazi Trianon. I survived the crash of the plane Cassandra. With me are Hank Mitchell, Yasmin Shabani, Dr. Anton Metzier, Leon De Vries, and Malik Tambura. My husband Salim and others are in a cave near the crash and need help. Some have died. Richard Fairchild could not handle what we saw here. He ran. Alex Sterling has gone after him. We can't wait. We must do something that is utter insanity. Hank Mitchell, our leader and my friend, was badly wounded by a creature in the fort. Yasmin calls it a ghoul. A flesh-eating monster from desert legends. She may be right. Hank is losing blood fast, and he will die. There is no time to get to help. There is a shrine here, to a local spirit. This will sound like madness. She appeared to us. A figure of glowing light. She spoke to us. She offered healing and to save us from the desert. And I agreed. She led us to an amulet, hidden here in the shrine. I took it. Now there is a shimmering doorway in the rock. I swear it wasn't there before. If we step through, Hank might survive. He is so pale. Oh, Salim, I don't know what else to do. This is crazy. But I promise, I will return to you. Fuck. This is insane.
Tassi? Hello?
Yes, I'm here, Doctor. Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
Yeah.
Ah, you're still... Well, where are you?
The Oasis. We were here before. What happened to us? I just read something I wrote. There's a spirit, a glowing spirit. I've seen her.
I will explain it all, Tassi. Come to the village. We have lit a beacon in the tower. Look for the smoke.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Doctor, you talked about my blackouts. I have these marks on my skin, and I keep losing control. You gave me a medicine. What's wrong with me?
I do not know for certain. We need diagnostic implements, reference books, civilization. Remember, Tassi, control yourself. Avoid fear. Avoid anger at all costs. I have to go. Yasmin, she needs me.
Doctor? Doctor! Shit!
God damn it, Doctor. You had to leave me.
Little one, a village, people, a way home. Paris. You'll love Paris. We'll go walking in the Luxembourg Gardens. I'll show you where Alice used to play. Be okay, little one. Please be okay.
Mechanic.
When we get to the village, you can meet the doctor. And Yasmin, she's from Algiers. She's nice. And we'll figure out what's wrong with me. All will be well. All will be well.
Yay. Like the thing I saw in the alien world, but
I really don't like this.
Oh. There's a small thing, let's go! What? No, please, oh god, please go.
No, please, fucking go.
Of course.
So close! What the hell is this place now?
Oh, god damn it. Need a one?
Please be there. Please.
Yes.
Little one, I don't think I can do this on my own.
Oh, god. What the hell is this place? What's this?
You're all right.
Yay!
I have no idea where we are. I'm glad you're here, though. Look at this place. It isn't Arabic or Tuareg or Ottoman or anything I recognize.
Yay, baby!
Thank you.
Seriously, where the hell am I? Wait, that face. That's the face from the loading screen.
Either the well was very deep, or she fell very slowly, for she had plenty of time as she went down to look about her and to wonder what was going to happen next.
Okay, now back to the task at hand. Finding out where the fuck I am.
Oh, little one. Every step we take, it feels like we're further from home. There must be a way back.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Okay, it got Google Translate. Not opening, what the fuck? This one doesn't have the Google Translate.
I find myself again confined. A day should not matter, but each day feels like waste. There is so much to do. Tamaku tells me that now, with Vitae, I have forever. But the people who depend on me do not. There is always something. Invasion, rivalry, sickness, penury. I have my duty. Perhaps I should end these sessions, now they've found a way to stabilize the disease. I should be ecstatic. I should accept my fate and move on. It is such a faint hope that they can find any way to heal me. That they can find any way to grant my dearest wish. Now you are eternal, says Tamaku. Now you need no heir. None of them understand. This is not about politics or securing a future. This is not for the Empire. This is for me.
Oh, so yourself.
Just for me.
Yeah, I'm not gonna bother to read anything. It's something.
Like it's waking up.
Org. Wait, what? But does that have any correlation with the orb from the first game? Because if it does, then holy shit. What the fuck is this?
What the hell is this?
That's what I'm saying!
Tamako's early experiments with the orbs summoned an entity, a creature, that scarred the world with its passing and wreaked utter destruction. The scar took the form of living, pulsating flesh. I have studied the orb, and I now know why the scars appear. I believe I can make use of the same perturbation to achieve our own ends.
Holy shit. That's the shadow! If you played the first Amnesia game, then you know what I'm talking about. Holy shit. The origins of the shadow?
It has taken me many, many rises in the gaps between my work for Tamako, but finally, it is done.
I have a formula which is in sympathy with the pulse of the orb. I can provoke the symptoms of the red flesh, and with it will come destruction, channeled through the Vitae network. This might be the answer we seek. White sun at the great gate. It tore the air and the land. A corruption of living flesh crawls from the hole in the world and turns all to ash and rust. The control stones have turned against my kindred, shaping them into floating wraiths of nightmare. The city falls. I am to blame. My companions took my formula, some to use it to destroy the Vitae at the gate, others to infect the Vitae pipelines and end the suffering. The gate has indeed fallen, but catastrophically, unleashing energies beyond belief. Still the factories scream. We have failed in the worst of ways. It is my duty to stay at my post, to see if I can find means to end it. I have no choice but to use the Vitae. An ocean holds the great Empress to life, so a meager portion will suffice for me. If any find this record, know that I was the traitor Keita, alchemist, apprentice to Tamaku. Forgive us our folly.
I need this. I actually have no words. I'm speechless. I should have known that. Holy shit. So I'm assuming I put this in. In here, and then I take. But. Oh, no, I can see it. I thought. T-Y-M. There you go. Now take the orb. Get that boot up. Take this. Nothing's happening.
Another rift. That could be our way out.
Get off the floor. And it's done. Okay, I get it.
The town and the doctor.
Okay.
But how can that be?
That's Alice.
What are you doing, little one?
One and one.
Yes, but what is one and one?
Alice can't play.
What?
Alice is gone. Don't worry, Mama. I'm here.
What?
Alice? Alice! Salim! Salim, quickly!
No. Fuck.
No, you're so much bigger. This can't be real. Wake up, Tessie. Oh, God. Oh, God, Mother Mary. What am I going to do? No.
I think they didn't name the baby in the last episode.
Come on.
It was Hung Mary or something?
Come on. Pull yourself together. This feels like 6 months. More. Oh, God.
What?
This isn't a dream. This really isn't a dream.
Oh.
ladder. Is that a way out? Smell. Like back in the laboratory. It's getting stronger.
Thank you.
My God.
Even bigger. Too many dark corners. I'll try to hold on, but this will be difficult, little one. It's the town again, little one. See? It's another gateway, I think. A portal. Like in that laboratory, but big enough for us. Look, little one. I think this is a way out of here. I know it's crazy, but can we get it working? Working. How did we get to this, huh? And how did you grow so fast? I hope you're all right.
Thank you.
definitely something wrong here. We need to get out of here soon.
Yeah.
Hey, Mama's here.
This place is so strange. Who on earth built it, do you think? Who on earth? Sudan, to a gold mine, to make it more efficient. Alex Sterling's family were paying. I was doing some drawings. Jonathan. Poor Jonathan. He was the engineer. How much use is gold in all of this?
Alexander von Brunberg. Holy shit. For those who don't know, Alexander von Brunberg was the antagonist of the original Amnesia game.
My heart.
What the fuck happened? Thank you.
I'm here. I'm trapped. I'm in a tomb.
You need to take care. I told you.
Doctor? Damn. Well, I suppose at least they can't be far. Although they might as well be on the moon. Unless we can get out of here.
Actually, I think this is where I'm gonna end this episode.